Is it on? Yes, it is on. So yo, hello, what's up? This is Dishank Dimble and welcome to my channel. Ganesh Aire over here.
Hi.
You don't need to fake up. This is my audience and they are chilled up, quite chilled up. So, and my granny, sorry for the disturbance, but my granny right there is using the machine, which you can see over there. It's an old machine right from 1983. Yeah, that's too old, vintage actually. But coming back to the topic, we were discussing about something. He also has a vlogging channel and he also vlogs very good. You can check his vlogging channel, the link is in the description box. So right now we were discussing about his story, like he completed a vlog and he came for an help. He was asking for a help to edit and compose all the edits properly. But the thing is, if you don't have a story, I also observed this, if you don't have a story, your vlog is quite incomplete and people come up to you asking ki Dishank vlog mein dam nahi hai, the vlog is not interesting. So if you want a vlog which should be interesting, you have to work hard or do something about it.
Creative.
Yeah, be creative or something about it. So it's very hard actually. What are your lookouts for it? Like, what do you think? How can a person be creative?
First of all,
I'll tell you one thing. This is my audience and they are like quite chilled up. You can talk frankly. You don't need to fake up things and like act very
decent or anything.
They are chilled up. So you can talk. So,
I'm not understanding only, first of all.
You are quite creative because you shot two videos which were like successful, as he only uploaded two videos and both of them went above 250, right?
Yeah.
250 views, and in just two videos he is near 500 views, total views on channel, and
600,
that's 600, which is very good. He is creative guy.
The mastermind was Dishank Dimble.
No, I was not. I didn't do anything. Don't brag my ass. don't brag my ass. But the thing is, you have to be creative in some order, because if you're not creative and if you don't think that the video is getting something good, at least don't try to copy, but get inspired and try to remake it on your own. Go on to perspectives which can change minds. So yeah, that's it. Let's see. We are gonna go out someday, like after, I think so, Tuesday. This vlog is gonna go long, prolonged, and sorry for delay, because my exams and internals were on, so, and my health was also not good. I had some issues with my respiratory problems, the lung clottage and some shit. I don't know, the doctor brags and I just said yes, and I took the medications and it's all done. I am back to normal. So let's get started again. We are deciding, we are planning for going out somewhere, we are planning to head out somewhere. So yeah, let's begin. Got a shift. So we got a shift out because there was a lot of commotion over there. The thing is, we need to talk. The thing is, the new YouTube rules which say you need 4,000 watch
hours, right?
Yeah. Watch time hours and 1,000 subscribers for monetization.
So, being a small YouTuber, what do you think? Is it possible or is it challenging? Or what are your takes on it?
It is possible, but
Hindi mein bhi baat kar sakta hai.
वो डायलॉग है ना कौन सा तो शाहरुख खान का
हाँ इतनी शिद्दत से यार हाँ इतनी शिद्दत से मैंने तुम्हें पाने की कोशिश की है कि हर जर्रे
पहले 5000 व्यूज थे उसके पीछे थे
नो 10,000
सॉरी 10,000 व्यूज थे उसके पीछे थे एंड नाउ 1k सब्स यार इट्स
सकिंग 1k सब्सक्राइबर्स सी बेसिकली व्हाट द थिंग इज Achieving it is not like it is a task, it is hard, but it would help in a way because there are a lot of people who make one video and get successful overnight. And
yeah, kuch log to aankh maar ke successful ho rahe
hai. So, I'll not take names, and you should not.
Yeah.
I don't want any issues. We don't support any people or any issues, so yeah, take in mind. The thing is, people getting successful overnight and singing songs, making raps, whatsoever, and just like this, they are starting earning. But YouTube has a like good thing done. 1,000 subscribers needed, but it is a task at the end of a day. It would take some years for people like us. We don't have much power, we don't have much contacts, and we don't have much interactions with people or any social media thing. So it would be a task
we
for us.
We should only do creative videos and
vlog.
Nothing else. Vlogs, vines, normal videos. Just be creative. Impress everyone.
Our basic motto is to make your people laugh, yeah, and make give a smile.
Bring a smile on your face. Yeah.
Bring a smile
on
your
face.
Like at the end of the video, you should be satisfied saying that the video was good and we should get good reviews. That's it. Nothing else. We don't want anything from you. Just your love and your support. That's it. Small channels, YouTube algorithm should help small channels come up. We are trying to upload videos, but I don't know what's going wrong. We share it so much. We reach out to people, we try to reach out to people by social media and the mediums which are possible.
We are trying our best.
I don't know what's going wrong, where we are lacking. I think Google should take some steps over here and help us. So, like just a percent of it or somehow, I don't know. Yeah, let's see. We hope for the future, which will be good, and that's it. That's it for today. Bye. We hope that you like this video, and if you did like this video, do share, subscribe. If you want to subscribe to Ganesh Aire, do click on him, and if you want to subscribe on me, do click on me.
Please do click.
Alright, so till then, peace out.